you've got questions, I'm your dwarf.
I've read your Tale of the Champion, and I have a few questions.
That's a pretty common reaction. Go ahead.
Carry on.
Inquisitor.
At your service. Inquisitor.
Far be it for me to suggest a training adjustment. Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
What's been going on?
Not much. The usual. Nice of you to ask.
Take care.
The sight of you warms the heart.
I was hoping we could spend some time together.
With you? Always.
Your order.
At your service. Is there anything I should know?
My senior officers report that the soldiers are in good spirits. Having the Imperial Army as an ally has bolstered their confidence. The Orlesian military is highly regarded. Of course, I'd wager our own recruits are equal to any Chevalier.
That's all for now.
I'm sure you have other matters to attend.
Friend.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
The Inquisitor's work is never done, I see.
I should go.
Naturally.
Yes?
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
I'll leave you to your work.
Yes?
Is there anything you actually know about the Wardens, or did you make it all up?
I made very little up. I also feared you knew enough to contradict me. Warden Blackwall told me a bit before my initiation, but it is a secretive order. Not even the most senior Wardens know all there is to know.
We'll continue this another time.
That'll do fine.